There were a couple of villains quickly flashed in Across the Spider-Verse, namely in Miles' sketchbook, like Grizzly and Armadillo, Leapfrog, the Beetle, Purple Not Blue, Hammerhead, who, get this, legit has a piece of hammer-like metal on his head. Spot was complaining about being villain of the week when these guys literally were.